exercise execution, back, we're doing a lat pull down. Okay, it's targeting the lats, targeting that wide width in the back. Okay, so I've got a lat pull down machine here. I'm pulling wide grip with this basic camber bar, gripping just outside where the bar breaks and turns. So I'm gonna slide in, get position, and I'm gonna set my back at this angle, which is going to allow me to essentially work against my spine and contract the lats down to my side. So I'm gonna think about bringing my elbows forward as opposed to out. I'm gonna contract down right here. Now you don't wanna be down here pulling your chest this way. That's targeting a different portion of your back. We're targeting the lats, so you wanna be more upright and get that strong arch in the back. Contract down, pause the chest, squeeze the lats, control the weight up, full extension, control the weight back down, squeeze the lats, pause for a second. Control that weight, keep the spine intact. It's a lat pull-down.